What's up, everybody? Welcome to our channel. Today we're gonna do a little challenge. So I'm gonna challenge Justin to bake some cookies. Now, he has no idea what's going on. We have not discussed this at all until this moment. All right, so I'm gonna read out all the instructions for you. It's all pre-planned for you. I have everything set up for you, but there's gonna be one catch. You're gonna do it blindfolded. So you can't see anything? Perfect. Alright, let's get started. So, pull out one of these bowls. And you're gonna mix 3.5 cups of all-purpose flour into that bowl. No, left. To your left. No, that's the other left. That's the one, no. That's the one, yeah. Perfect.
Thank you.
No worries. They're over here.
What did you say?
So that one's a half cup.
This one?
Yep. And so yeah, I guess you're gonna put 7 of those into the bowl.
7?
Yeah, it's 3.5 cups in that half cup.
I'm not going back to check the math. Trust me.
It'll be fine. So bad. He doesn't.
I don't.
Well,
how was that?
That was 3.
But can you count? Should we let them know that you used to be my boss in a freaking restaurant?
Yeah, I used to be his boss in a restaurant, so. Although I really had nothing to do in the kitchen and you worked in the kitchen, so. I just kind of told him what to do without knowing what he was doing.
Half the time I might as well have been blindfolded. Are you counting?
No. I think that's 6. I think that's 6. So one more. I think. If we screw that up, I guess we'll find out.
I'm pretty confident that's bomb.
Yeah, same. That actually looks like good cookies already. Alright. You got that, and then you're gonna put a tablespoon of baking soda in. That's sugar. Yeah, that's the one.
Yes?
Yeah.
Tablespoon?
Tablespoon.
How's it open?
Round 1! Fight!
It's close, actually. It's nowhere near what you're supposed to open. Okay, there you go. You got a little
tablespoon?
Yeah, just. Yeah.
Seems legit.
Alright. And then 1 teaspoon of salt with fork in the bowl. Do you have salt?
I have salt?
Yeah.
Yes.
Sugar. I didn't bring salt, so we'll probably find the salt. Alright, sounds good.
Sounds good to me.
And then use your other bowl. Still one, yeah, perfect. And cream 2 sticks of softened butter. Now I'm gonna cut this into 2 sticks so you don't kill yourself right now.
Thank you.
Okay. Pretty sure 2 sticks is just half of this.
Chef, voila. Boy, are these nuts.
Okay. There you go, man. There's 2 sticks, probably.
Do I touch them?
Yeah, touch them. Put them in.
Do I take it off?
Take it all off. Then you're gonna put 1 cup of granulated sugar.
Sugar.
Do you know your cups?
Yeah. I could probably eyeball it, but not today. This one?
That's the one, yeah.
It's a cup.
What's that? So I guess you want to put 2 of those in there. Yes. I don't think cookies can sell. Perfect. Light brown brown sugar. That's that, yeah, that's that.
Alrighty. I doubted it, so.
Hey, you open that real quick, because I'm impressed.
Fucking little bit of sugar, you want to take
it? I like it.
Extra sugar.
It's not it. It's not the one that's probably good. It's not, okay.
How much is it?
Well, we need one cup, and I don't know what you're working with there.
I don't know what the fuck this is.
That's a third cup, so just put three of those in.
How many?
Three.
It's like not coming out. This is dumb.
I feel like you got this.
I got it back.
That's good, man. Right? And just put the two a bit more, or one a bit, yeah. That's good. And just a little bit more.
I feel like you really think of it.
Okay, good. Excellent. And then 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract with a fork. Well, that doesn't make sense. Just use a teaspoon thing.
What?
Dude, this is a half teaspoon. Just put 2 of these in there. Wait, what's this? Here. Put 2 of these in there of vanilla extract.
Why am I just grabbing fucking balls of sugar? Why am I just grabbing balls of sugar everywhere?
Not that one.
What did you do? Start from the beginning?
That and put vanilla extract in that spoon. Oh, and then put that in there. Oh yeah. Pretty close. No, almost. That's enough. That's still. Almost. Oh, it's so warm. Warmer. Colder. There. It's right here. It's right here.
I'm sleepy.
You got it? God, it's right here. And we're professionals.
It's easy. First off, if you've ever worked in a restaurant, it doesn't, no, it doesn't matter. Is it open?
No.
I can feel it.
Oh, nice.
What am I doing?
You're putting one of those in there.
That's what it's missing.
Yeah. So it says add 2 large eggs, mixing after each egg.
Each one?
Each one. Oh, just stand back for this one.
Should I use my fork at this point?
Sure. If that's how you open eggs.
Wait a minute. Put it in.
I wouldn't put the shells in, but just the inside of the shell.
I'll do my best.
Nice. And we mix that up before we add in. Nice! And then you do another egg after that. And so it's mixing each after each egg.
What will I bring now? Should we put in one more?
Yeah, it says put in one more.
After that one?
Yeah.
But after that one.
Oh, maybe, because this isn't, I don't know, we'll see what it looks like, because this still just looks like powder. It says large egg, are these large eggs? I don't know what the difference between large eggs and not large eggs is. Yeah, so it's large size.
Coming for three.
Yo.
Did I?
Yeah. I'm assuming this is eventually going to start to look like egg, like cookie dough, and not like what it looks like, which isn't cookie dough. You just got to wet it. It's a pizza dough.
It's all weird until you wet it.
You might want to use your hands again. This is just clumping up. Weird. Like,
I was hoping you'd say that.
He's a chef, but we're not bakers.
I'm an untrained, unprofessional, high-class chef. Luxury gourmet.
Should we put in one more?
Probably.
I don't know how this works.
Here, I'm gonna vouch for my own baking abilities.
Uh-huh.
And I'll put the egg in.
Yeah, good. You know what you're doing. Never seen anyone open an egg like that.
I've never flicked an egg open.
Nice.
I'm also never. I've also never made cookies with my eyes closed.
That's true. Yeah.
Oh god.
I don't think many people watching right now have ever made cookies with their eyes closed.
I should have greased my fingers.
It doesn't say that in the instructions, so I could probably get on that.
Probably doesn't say mix it with your hands, but that's just a clump.
Yeah, it doesn't mix with a fork. It's just not
working. It feels like dough.
Good.
Oh, man.
Yeah, no, it's starting to look better.
Is it done?
No.
It's not coming off the hands.
Yeah. We're just gonna have to stick your hands in the oven too then. And then you want to mix in 2 cups of chocolate chips. Yeah, we can probably just put the whole thing in.
Because a true chef doesn't even use that stuff. He just knows. You get to a point.
Yeah, you use it by eyes.
At this point, it's just senses. I don't know what to do about this.
Look, your hands are clean.
Pardon?
Your hands are clean. Your hands are clean.
Pardon?
Your hands are clean.
Differently.
I don't know how cookies work, man, but usually they're smaller. It's true. It doesn't say how big they have to be.
I'm gonna mold them into fabulousness.
Okay. I believe you.
I got faith. I can make a Christmas tree.
Cause it's Christmas time in the city.
Chew me up, bud.
That's good. That's good.
Chew me up, Scotty.
It's a chocolate chip Christmas tree. We don't need that anymore.
Okay.
Let's move some of these things so that doesn't happen again.
Oh, I'm getting hungry. Must be close to lunch. So what do you think?
Yeah, I'm doing about noon actually.
Sellable?
Yeah, no, we're gonna sell these online. So put your address in the comments and we'll make sure you get a cookie.
Yeah, definitely.
PayPal us $50 each
direct
cookie.
Deposit info.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we'll just take out the money.
The last four digits of your SIM.
Mm. And the first
three.
So that's seven of them.
Any seven digits of your SIM, as long as you specify which digit they go in.
Yeah, but also send us all nine, not just the seven.
Does this one fit anywhere?
Yeah, it fits perfectly, probably. Yeah.
This is me in life.
Just the cookie that doesn't fit.
This one is everyone having fun. This one's me trying.
You try to fit in.
It's just too big for the spaces out there.
Yeah. Do you want to not put that one? Like that one raw. We'll also sell one raw cookie. That's perfect. None of these cookies are going to conjoin when they're in the oven. I will put them in the oven for safety's sake, because we're all about safety here. And we'll get back to you in about 9 minutes.
2 hours later.
Alright, we're back. The alarm just went off. Obviously, he's got his blindfold off, and we cleaned up while we were waiting. Time to see the results.
I'm hungry.
Let's get it.
The oven mitts on, because like I said, we are all about safety.
Oh, God.
I think you need to flip them. Which one's the tree?
Oh, there's almost chemicals in that.
Chemicals?
Don't touch it.
Good idea.
Oh, man.
All right.
These are the cookies. Which one was the tree?
Let me just give you guys a close-up real quick. So, as you can see, they turned out perfect.
I think that one was the tree, maybe?
I'm sad. I thought it was a great tree when I was making it.
No!
I can see with my fingers.
So, if you were curious, that's how you make cookies blindfolded. And like I said, we'll be selling these online. Probably not.
Do we get a rest? Do we try anymore?
We should try them once they get cooled down. We'll be back in a second.
A few moments later.
Alright, we put them back in the oven for a little bit because they seem kind of raw.
They seem great now.
Yeah, so we're gonna try them out and see if they're worth you buying them online.
Let's try it. I took the one near the edge because it's more crispy.
Yeah, so fun.
Show them. Can you see? I know I'm good.
I mean, they're not bad for bad cookies. I wonder if that lack of salt did anything.
Probably better.
Probably, yeah, they don't taste salty.
Way better.
More sugar, yeah.
I want to watch the video and see what I actually put in it, because that was quite the mess.
Yeah, it was.
Did we use all the chocolates?
Oh, there's still tons left.
Yeah, there's tons left.
You can keep those.
Sick. Yeah, so all in all, we decided that it's better to make cookies blindfolded. Thank you for watching. Let us know in the comments what you want to see us do next. We can challenge each other to anything. We can do all sorts of stupid things. We don't care. Give us a like. Give us a subscribe. Hit the bell. And we'll see you next time.
Peace! Peace.
We should try them once they get cooled down. We'll be back in a second. Thank you.
Brother Chad, this piece. I'll try it.
Oh, my mouth is so cold. I have no idea. It's pretty jolly.
If I were you, I'd buy it. Yeah, it's hot, but the chocolate chips are good. Ooh. I would say it's really too hot to taste.